Amos, Grom. We keep running into fools who forget what side they're on. See, this is why we need a new Imperial Senate. Someone who can keep these idiots in check.
We have a war to win. Officers like Grom need direction, not a leash. Looking to the horizon is all very well, Saul, but remember to look at what's going on around you.
With that Beradium at our disposal, we'll be at the forefront of the attack on the Nadiri dockyards.
We got caught off guard at the Xavian Abyss. That can't happen again.
In one move, Captain Carol took us from a near shipwreck to a key military asset. She'll have a plan.
Let's see what's next.
Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloane has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloane's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Grom.
Our Beradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloane's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri, with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
And while Titan attacks Mon Cala, two battle groups will launch strikes at Onderon and Gorse, disrupting Republic supply lines. Ah. At ease, pilot. Reports of your achievements have crossed my desk with unusual frequency.
Those accolades have been well earned, Admiral. If Titan Squadron's a weapon, our newest pilot is its cutting edge. Just as I'd hoped.
Then consider Mon Cala a test, pilot. Great talent requires greater challenges.
Agreed, Admiral Sloane. And I look forward to filing my next commendation report.
I'm going to overlook your unapproved acquisition of Colonel Grom's Beradium supply. Although I hope you both learned something from that encounter. Colonel Grom is efficient. After all, he did successfully defend his depot without using any of his own resources. But an Imperial officer must also show finesse if they are to command effectively.
We understand, Admiral. Completely.
That will be all.
Seeing you rise to the occasion, taking lead on this mission, it reminds me why I keep fighting. Despite my age, despite the fatigue, we're one step closer to the Starhawk. Ride this confidence, but don't let arrogance get the best of you. We're all expendable, but not every pilot is replaceable. When we lose a good leader or loyalist, you can't fill the void with just anyone. Good pilots inspire those above and below them. When you're in charge of a squadron someday, Remember that. For now, let's focus on the mission.
Anvil Squadron. Been a while. They shot me down once. Lost two vertebrae that time. Seeing Anvil burn. Might ease some pain. Overseer's fixed. Good. Superstructure was groaning. Kept me awake. Implants, your metal stresses. Handy in combat. Other times, it's annoying. Been watching the mouse droids. They always seem scared. Wonder why. Time to go.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
System. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, Three.
You
Amos, Graham. See, this is...
We have a war looking to...
With that...
We got caught up...
In one move.
Let's see what's next.
Our victory is nearly...
Our Baradium munitions... The Nadiri dockyards are protected. Admiral Sloan, we've been... Your mission. Next, this will serve... Titan III. Make this fast.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, Three.
Hold this thing together. about yourself next time.
Thank you.
Captain 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Absolutely.
Those transports are fleeing towards Mon Cala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable.
You see it? Look it out.
No time to waste. Get rid of those transports.
Distraction. Some necessary evils weigh heavier than others.
Second gods.
An observation. Project Starhawk must be destroyed, but we shouldn't forget the price.
I want that god. Starfighter follows me. I want that gold.
target is that medical frigate.
A medical frigate? Is it carrying patients?
No. Bacta and Stims. But losing medical supplies in wartime is far more devastating. Taking heavy fire! I'm hit! Impressive! The fools are tailing you! I'm right in their sights! Is that all you've got? If you want that frigate destroyed, we should hurry.
Attack.
Squadron, and a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan III, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, III, lead on. We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them. We can attack the hull directly.
It might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
That's my kind of maneuver. Enemy locked on!
They're all over me!
Lucky I was here.
You see it?
Take it out.
Tractor beam! Really?
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan III. Lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, III. Lead on.
I want that gone.
We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them. We can attack the hull directly.
III. It might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull. Thank me later.
All right, III. Lead on.
Take it out.
III. It might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
They're locking on. I'm stuck in a tractor beam.
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan III, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, III, lead on.
It might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
You're just making me angry.
We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them. We can attack the hull directly.
Fire!
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on.
Shield generators, those gills on its hull.
I'm taking fire!
Lucky I was here.
Tractor beam? Really?
We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them, we can attack the hull directly.
Squadron, and a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on.
Here.
Coronet's shields are down. TIE bombers are prepped for assault. Titan, give those bombers some cover. Destroy the Silver Coronet's targeting system. Three, there are many subsystems on their flagships. Locate them, target, and destroy.
Let's talk.